This.
Why does the car sound like it's going like 100 miles per hour? I'm not even driving.
What the fuck? So today, we are going to be playing the game that introduced me to the Saints Row series. I'm going to be honest with you guys. I didn't think that my playthrough on the new Saints Row was actually going to do good, like, at all. But it actually did way better than I thought it was going to do. And I just want to say thank you to everyone that has subscribed off that playthrough. And I thought it'd be a pretty good idea to play the game that introduced me to the series, which is Saints Row 3. Now, here's the thing about this game. I am aware that a lot of people don't like this game, but I like it. I will also say this game is way better than a new Saints Row, and if you want something to play and you want a Saints Row to play, buy this game instead, because this game is way better. And as you can see, this is the remastered version. I've never played the remastered version before. I want to say I played this game back when I was in like 7th grade? 8th grade? 7th grade. I want to say it was 7th grade that I played this game, or when I bought this game, and I love it. I love everything about it. I enjoyed it. I thought it was fun. I thought it was different. I thought it was something completely different from GTA, and I like it. Now, we're not going to talk about Saints Row 4. Saints Row 4 was something completely different from what this game is, even though this game does have a DLC, which you can play with, like, superpowers. So this game does have, like, the superpower bullshit, just like Saints Row 4 does. It just doesn't have all, like, the running on water and all the other crazy stuff. But with all that being said, like I said, I just want to say thank you to everyone that has subscribed to the channel. I really do appreciate it. And if you get bored and want something to watch, please just scroll on the channel. I have all sorts of types of videos that you guys can watch. And also share the channel with your friends, family, dogs, cats, and all that other great stuff. And if you're new to the channel, please subscribe to the channel. Hit the notification bell so you get notified of all new videos. And what else? Comment to let me know that you're watching and like the video. It's been a few days since I've done this, and let's get into the game. Yeah, new game, normal. I think brightness is fine, all that stuff's good. Got me a cup of coffee to wake my ass up. Man, doing this type of YouTube shit is hard. Like, intros and shit is difficult as fuck, man. Also, if you're coming from my Nawali video that I made, thank you. I actually didn't think that video was going to get as many views as it did. Well, I knew it was going to get some views. I just didn't know that it was about to be my second video to 1,000 views, which is kind of crazy. I didn't think I was going to get another video that hit 1,000 views. And we're doing it. Should I skip? Well, no, I'm just gonna wait. I'm gonna watch it. You guys are gonna watch this with me. So this is what, when they were like in the movie and shit, or like they was like having like their products and all this stuff. Man, I can't wait to actually get into this game, because I like the way you can. I like the stores. I like the way you have the cosmetic store or the plastic surgery store, whatever the fuck it's called, where you can go change your character, and you have like the tattoo shop, where like in the new Saint Row, like you have like all these different locations for the same thing, and it's just too much. Like, you gotta drop whale over here to go to this store, you gotta drop whale over here to go to this store, and they're both tattoo stores, they sell different tattoos. It's just fucking stupid. This game just has everything at one place, and it's nice. And also, I like the buying, like the business system better in this game too, and the upgrading system. Fucking peers, dude. Another reason why I want to play this game is because the new Saints Row really reminds me of this game. Like, how it functions and shit. Like, they use this Japanese remastered version.
Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand Larson is right up there. You
game.
Ready for this?
I don't know.
No worries.
Like I said, I need this.
I do my own stunts.
I don't know. Help me out in the comments if you know what I'm talking about.
So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor.
If I'm gonna who play is that, Johnny?
With any degree of emotional
truth, that's not Johnny.
I gotta make it real.
That's Johnny, the other guy.
Trust me, Burke.
Yeah, Burke. That's his name.
You're that's Johnny.
You're one of the bad dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who right? doesn't want to be Johnny Gat?
Yeah.
Ultra postmodern.
Then that's Shandy.
I love it.
No, I know a little something, something. Not really. Yeah, I never played the first two.
But do we really have to drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people.
By far, way better intro. Way better voice acting.
Sorry, jumped his line. Can we, better game. Again?
You all know the drill.
From the first 30 seconds.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze. Get in line, bitch.
Hey, don't be a dick.
But you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like...
Hey, he needs to go talk to them on a new Saints Row, dog. Hello, oh, my Mr. God.
You got a plan, or we just shooting all these motherfuckers?
We gotta shoot these
that
bitches.
That is my plan. Works yep. for me.
Oh, shit. This game looks good.
Where's the vault? Go to hell. You want to play, motherfucker?
Everything's good. Dink.
Oh my God.
Already? I like the aim assist. I think I'm going to have to tweak my settings a little bit.
Do I do my own stunts?
Hey, hey.
But other than that, I like it so far.
All right, people.
Wait, what the hell is that? How do you sprint in this game?
That's right, I don't think you can. Fuckers.
We're coming
nah, wait.
For you.
You should be able to. What the fuck are you doing, my guy?
Burke, let's keep moving.
You're stupid.
I can't believe you watched that.
You're so stupid, bitch. You look like you. Let me stop.
All that matters is the vault. It's
fine. Oh, like, dude. What?
Is this what it's normally like?
Oh, you gotta press that button to go through your weapon wheel. Okay.
Yeah, normally banks don't look like a palace either. You see
hey, this game had the weapon wheel before GTA. This game what came? Yeah, I was in 7th grade when this came out. Right? Yeah. Cause GTA 5 came out, what, like when I was in 8th grade. So. Where are we going here? Is it this way? I'm trying to figure out something. How do you... Oh, that's how you sprint. There we go. Oh, yeah. That's going to be difficult to do. With my left bumper being broken. It's left bumper to sprint.
No way we're cracking this thing.
Took ready that for camera plan down B? Just a little yep. bit.
Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B? Huh?
Drill? Damn, this game looks good.
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man.
Time to get to work.
All right.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
I mean, everything
hey,
looks good.
I
recording.
Think we've got company.
Looks like
ooh,
they're coming in.
Where?
From
what
the
company?
Lobby.
All right.
Like old times, Shandy.
What?
We need to talk.
We really don't.
Oh my God! You're the Saints. You have to sign this for me.
Hey,
no problem.
Hey.
Yep.
Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck.
Because in the future, the Saints end up being the most vicious, so I'm going to show you some love now.
That's all right.
Yeah.
Sometimes you just got to...
Buy Nightblade on DVD.
Buy Blade on DVD. Dude, I had all the DLC for this game. That's how much I enjoyed this game. I had every single DLC. Don't press the red button.
Hey, guys! Call up the helicopter.
Don't press the red button.
Don't touch it.
If you ever see a red button in real life,
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
Touch it.
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Jesus Christ.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it.
It'd be alright. Yeah. Damn, Shandy look good.
Until the chopper gets
hey, look at her cute ass.
The new
Shandy? She's a bitch. What's her name?
Right?
Nina? Nina? Hina? Trash? Ugly? I don't fucking know.
Flashbang.
Hey, this game, hey, look, how long have you been recording? 10 minutes, right? You can't tell me you enjoyed this game a lot more than the new Saints Row, right? Better game.
Take him out.
Pedal with Vito. This game is better than the new Saints Row. Yep.
Ooh. I'm gonna kill Burke if I see him again.
I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even.
And you can duel with pistols on this game? I didn't really get that far in the customization for all the guns and shit. I don't know if you can do that in the new Saints Row. But this game just had way better stuff. Like, come on, bro. I can't wait to get all this stuff unlocked and show you guys. I'm playing this all the way through. At first, I was just like, you know, let's just make like a one video type of thing. But I don't know. Let's do it. I didn't want to like overdo it. What I mean by overdo it, but I was talking about like with like videos and shit. Like, I didn't want to like take on too much at once. But I think I can manage. I think I could post like one video a day. Like one Saints Row, one GTA. Because I'm doing my GTA playthrough 2. Which I have a bunch of videos pre-recorded. Speaking of GTA, did you guys see the fucking GTA 6 leaks? Like, that shit's crazy. A bunch of assholes. I'm not gonna go like talk about it too much because I was gonna make a video on it, but then I was like, yeah, never mind, because they'll destroy my life. So I'm good. Now I already don't have a following. Like, let's get one before they destroy it, right?
Here's our ride.
Oh, this is so sick. Click.
Go, go, go.
Oh, that coffee's kicking in. I can feel it. Ooh, feels good. Ooh.
Go out the back.
And you?
Hey. Stay with the bomb.
We'll see you when we touch down.
Okay, bye. Have a great time.
Hold steady. Put on the security.
The shooting's way better in this game.
Stick to the plan.
I mean, honestly. What, like, let's be honest, right? What could they have done to make the new Saints Row better game? Obviously, they can fix all the glitches and shit the game has. But seriously, though, what can they do to really fix this? Nothing. They can't do nothing. All that they can do is fix all the glitches, that's it. Because what lets that game down is the story and the characters. And this game has both of that. It has good characters and an okay story. And the explosions are identical.
I can't kill them all. Appreciate that kind of negativity.
Yep. Exact same. But this is what they use for the base of that game. Makes sense. I mean, it's not a bad thing. I like the graphics. Even though the graphics aren't like super, super good, I think if the game would have had just a solid ass story, bro, no one would give a fuck about how crappy the mechanics are. Like, seriously. You know what I'm saying? That's, at the end of the day, that's what people want. The game's fun. That has fun shit in the game. It just suffers from what the story is. But this game, that's both.
Jesus, watch where you're flying.
Holy shit, I forgot how long this mission is. And it's crazy because, I mean, if they remastered this game before that, right? They should have took, like, come on, man. Oh shit, I'm about to die. It ain't a bounce video unless I die in the first episode.
No shit, you think?
Alright, like, come on, let's be real about it. Let's be real. Okay, please don't kill me. I don't want to die. Holy shit. I don't think I have to reload. I think I can just shoot. Yeah, I can.
Oh
shit. Damn, that coffee good. Oh my god.
Well, shit.
Yeah, we're just fucked. It ain't nothing we can do, Johnny. I say Johnny because of the mask. It's nothing I can do. I'm the boss. It's nothing I can do. We're fucked. We're fucked. They're just gonna fuck us. You know? Oh, you get to pick your character. I think I'm just gonna pick a character for right now and customize my character later.
Say cheese, asshole.
She'll work. I wanna say my favorite voice
we
in this
could
game.
Open a Johnny World and steal Professor Genki's fans.
Yeah, that's
who the
my
fuck is the police chief and how do I get him on payroll?
Wait,
when I
second.
Was a child, we need to increase our brand awareness.
I like all the female voices in this
game.
I hope
people never learn what's really in Saints Flow.
When I was a child, my father would make me
fight the dogs. Why does voice 2 and voice 3 sound the same?
Who the fuck is the police chief, and how do I get him on payroll? Hot dogs are so last century. Panda dogs are... Everything could be improved with more strippers.
Yeah, I like the third one. Alright. Let's just go.
The fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid
I don't
more.
Think so.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money.
Holy
Mr.
shit.
Which is
it's kind of
both. Employer wishes to speak
I'll stop talking.
You.
If you'll indulge us.
Damn, it look good too. I'll indulge. Dude, the fact that this game has like hair movement and GTA doesn't makes this game better. Grab the photo.
You have any idea who you're
fucking with? Look at this little piece
here?
Of hair moves, like.
Of course.
Why he look at the bomb with him
These
like
These visions
that?
Are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never
Is that what
it.
He sound like?
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Wait
Actually,
a second.
I wonder why my foot's
Their
out
voices
of your
aren't matching up with their mouths.
Like it or not, Mr. Gatt. Our organization is expanding into Stillwater.
What the fuck?
I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
Do imagine buying this game?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soltor Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Damn.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please. I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We're done here.
Are we? He doesn't
and
think
I
so.
I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
Now imagine, how much is this remastered version? Because I didn't buy this, I got it for free on Epic. I'm playing on PC just for you guys to be aware.
What the hell's going on?
Boss, you gotta bail.
No, not without you.
I can't leave you, Johnny.
There's like half a dozen guys.
I love you.
I can take them.
What about the plane?
Fuck
I'll fly
the plane.
It back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details, details. Just cover the boss. Go. I got this.
Come on. Come on.
We
like,
can't leave
like,
Johnny. He's a big boy. He'll figure out what to do.
Oh shit, that's right. You get the fight shit.
Attention passengers. This is your new captain speaking.
Oh my
Our
god.
Our flight plan has us landed in
Die,
Stillwater.
Bitch. Fuck you. I think it's right. If you sprint, right, you can do like,
to remain seated.
I have to change my stuff.
The flight.
Keep crouching
See?
Back.
Johnny's already making friends.
Oh shit.
Oh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music.
Oh yeah.
For
you can do like those little quick attacks. They don't die from those? Wait a second.
My apologies.
Do I have a gun yet?
The captain nope. is having troubles finding the clutch.
I do now. Okay. Sounds easy. I will hold on, let me change my stuff real quick. Okay.
Alright, motherfucker.
Can't go that way? I don't have that much ammo. I'm like, why can't I reload my gun? I don't have no fucking ammo. Oh shit. I think I'm gonna have to up that, what's that? Dude, look at what, like, you can use fucking people's. I'm about to fucking die. Oh, okay, we gotta throw this guy. You know what? I just remembered. You can just run. You don't have to kill nobody. You can literally just run over here. Look at that shit.
Johnny,
We're about to jump.
Right on. I'll see you in stealth.
Johnny?
And Johnny dies. But in Saint Row 4, he gets kidnapped by an alien. That's just funny.
What the hell?
Get off me, bitch! Better get that elbow to the face.
What's wrong with you people?
This shit is oh my.
Stand up to me.
Like, okay, hold up. Let's talk about over the top, right? This is like cool over the top. Like, not like to the point where it's like, yo, this shit is fucking dumb, right? Saint Row, the new Saint Row, I think, tried to do too much, right? The first mission, or the first, like, the entrance of the game, right? You fucking, you're, like, trying to blow up some fucking jet or some shit, or trying to get in the Wally out of a jet, and it's just so crazy that it doesn't even make sense. And then it's so weird, the game doesn't even have anything that crazy after that. Like, it has some more crazy shit, but just not that extreme. And then I think you're getting chased at the police. You're getting chased by the police after the, is it all one mission? It might just be all one mission. I can't really remember. But you're getting chased by the police. Nina, whatever her name is, she comes to save you. She drops a fucking billboard and jumps off the billboard and lands and picks you up, like,
for a minute, bruh. I didn't think you'd make it in time.
Come on, who's your girl, Sean? What the hell is that?
What is what?
Hey, Sean, don't freak out or anything, but we're about to be run over by a plane.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
Yes.
Sure, I shoot out the window, land in the plane, kill Philippe, and then I bounce.
You mean we, right?
No. My bitch!
Wait, what?
This should be easy.
Yeah, it should be. This is cool. Come on. This is cool. Like, my, 12-year-old self thought this was cool. And I still do. I'm 24 now. Also, I'm really hungry.
Well,
I need food. Where I can't get an angle on the enemies from this. And then you got the dual-wield SMGs. Why didn't they bring that shit back? Like, come on, game. Like, come on, Saints Row.
Get off me!
Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. Get off me, bitch!
How is that plane carrying all that shit?
Yeah. I'm trying to figure that out too. Oh shit. Can't really. Jesus Christ. Are we good? There we go.
Gotcha.
You're a fucking asshole.
Yes.
No.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
Damn. See, look. This game, just from the intro alone, gives you a reason to want to fight and kill all these people.
The new Saint Row doesn't do that. You're just kind of killing people, and you don't really have a reason why.
Mr. Gat will be a message for all who oppose the Syndicate. There is no mercy, only death. Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
Loren's gonna pay for this.
Where right. are we, Shandi?
Shandi.
It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
When's the last time you were here?
Spring break.
You know, what's up with the whole field bus thing?
You don't want to know.
You think you can show me around?
Look, I was really high damn, the last time dark. I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
Where's so,
the
yeah.
closest gun store?
Why damn, don't she you just look shut up friendly fuck fire up. On your phone?
What?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
Ooh, the phone, dude. Looks sick. Wait, how do you zoom in? Oh, shit. That was... really fast. I feel like they try to recreate this story kinda in the new Saints Row.
We're pretty tapped for cash. Any ideas on how we can score guns for the boys?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
All right, sounds good to me.
You can't be serious.
What's wrong with robbing a military complex?
Getting shot comes to mind.
All right, let's go with plan B. You raise money turning tricks.
Also a shitty idea.
You could always get into the field boss business.
Not cool.
I'm just throwing out options here.
All right, all right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
That a girl.
So, yeah, I like, hear me out, right?
You know any guys who live
oh,
around?
Oh, what the yeah, fuck I keep up with one is going on with this car?
You think he'd let us crash there?
I already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
Man, you're really on top of it.
Ah, shit, oh, my fault. I didn't mean to. What are we buying here? Ammo? I think we're supposed to get grenades. Don't have enough money. I think.
Where's this armory?
Not far. It's on the GPS.
Oh shit. So yeah, hear me out, right?
Hey, can't these people?
Shandi wants to kill old
way?
Dude because he killed Gat, right? A good reason. A good reason. And also because, you know, he's trying to take over the Saints and all this other bullshit, right? A good reason to want to kill somebody. In the new Saints Row, you have Nina, or Nana, or whatever the fuck her stupid-ass name is. She wants to kill Sergio because he destroys her car. It just doesn't... Come on. A car? Get over it. This thing sounds cool. Oh my... This...
Why does the car sound like it's going like 100 miles per hour and I'm not even driving?
What the fuck? Dude. Oh, man, that's funny. Damn, that's funny.
All right, the gun should be in that warehouse.
Wait, so how do we get them out of there?
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
We're going to have to kill everybody.
How are we going to do this with just the two of us?
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.
I keep... crouching by accident. Come on, Shandi. Oh, this mission is kind of low-key hard. I think. Or from what I can remember. Bitch, get off! Oh my god. Okay, dude. Y'all gotta fucking die. You know another thing? I really do hate this mission because they don't die. Like, look how, like, bro.
Jeez, look at the size of that thing.
I kind of low-key want to use cheats. It will but I feel like that'd take the fun out of the game for you guys. So I'm not gonna do it. But I want to.
Right. Wait. You're serious, aren't you?
Yes. The cheats are really fun in this game. Shot. Oh, shit. Don't I, like, pick up a shotgun at some point in time? I guess not, huh? And another thing, bro, you can really hipfire in this game. I feel like the hipfiring in the new one sucks, dick. Give me your shotgun, bitch. Yeah, give me that. I don't remember what shotgun is the best shotgun in the game. Maybe this one. Oh.
Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
UAV drone controls? Are you listening to yourself, Shandi?
Yeah, okay, how do you even...
Really
how do you...
Time?
I'm just saying...
Yes, where are you?
Eerily specific.
Yeah, kind of weird. Kind of sus. Not gonna lie. Hold your position. Okay, where are the fucking drones? What was that? I just saw X pop up. Hello? Gang? What was that? Oh, wait, or do I have it in my inventory? No, I don't. Okay, where are the fucking drones, dog? We're dying here, game. Hello? I keep seeing stuff pop up. What is this? What is that? Oh, that's a pistol. You know what? I want that. What is this right here? I'm not... It just says hold my position, right? But the game... Oh, here we go with the glitches, man. I thought we were about to have a smooth playthrough. But I guess not, huh?
This was probably a bad idea.
You think? Pierce, where are you?
You know me.
Oh, it's not. Oh, what the fuck? It's not glitched. I'm sorry. I thought it was a glitch.
I love to make an entrance.
Wait a second. Wait a second.
If we're staying, maybe it's time to try those UAV drones.
Okay, I was like, did the game just skip the whole best part of this?
And use the damn things.
Why are we getting the hell out of here?
The bomb won't leave without the bomb.
You gotta be kidding me.
Stay focused, Pierce.
Yeah, stay focused, Pierce, while I beat your ass, bitch.
Oh, wait.
Right? Oh, that was really fast. Wait, didn't I press that thing? There we go.
You think we got enough guns?
Please.
No.
You know what my answer to that is going to be?
So once we're loaded up, we're going after Loren, right?
Hell yeah.
We gotta shut this thing down.
Is this motherfucker gonna die? Oh, please tell me I got him. What?
Are you ready yet, Pierce?
There we go.
Almost backed up.
Thank God.
How the fuck do we have all these damn helicopters shit if they just took all our money? I'm confused. They die. Damn. See, come on, man. What is this? This is... I don't know. What the? That was a, what the hell was that? All right, let's go. What the fuck? Let me in.
I don't want to die.
Bruh, for real. Pierce will be okay. That was really bright and hurt my eyes. I can't get that angle, Shandy. Sorry.
We're fucked.
Shut up, bitch.
Keep it steady up there.
Hey, the shooting's like 10 times better in this game. So yeah, I'm gonna have him, we can't kill this person. He's really far. Maybe, let's see. That muzzle flash is bright as fuck. Get her! Get him! Shandy!
Don't think these dogs are supposed to be spinning like this.
Why is there so many of them?
What you guys waiting for?
Yo, Pierce? Better shut the hell up.
Looks like we're gonna find out.
I hope so. Is that it? We're good? I think we're good.
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
Johnny's dead.
Well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
What is that red lipstick on my character's face?
We have guns. Let's use them.
Ugh.
Relax, Shandi. We got it all covered.
I'll change her, I promise. If she is not it. Damn, we got $4,000? I don't even think we started making that. I don't know. We started making that, like, way farther than the other game. Is that it? I think that's it. That's the intro of the game. Way shorter, way new cheats available in the cell phone. App cheats?
Wait, what? It's hard work being the face of an international brand.
What is all that stuff? Cheats. What cheats do I got? Ain't super okay. So, oh, this game comes with some free stuff. Interesting. So these are all of the DLCs that you can play. So I gotta make sure I remember that. That was what? Way shorter, way entertaining, way more enjoyable than the intro of the new Saint Row. With all that being said, if you guys can do me a huge favor, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell to get notified of all new videos, and also leave a comment below to let me know that you're watching. Like the video, and also go follow me on all my socials, linked in the description below. And with that being said, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.